facing this phase for the first time, I'm Nikita Jain. Please do subscribe. I do dancing, I do challenges, I do haul videos, I do everything, whatever I feel like. So yeah, if you like that, please subscribe. Please hit that red button and please hit that bell icon so that you get update whenever I post a new video. So yeah, let's get started. So today I'm going to show you my straight style store haul, and it's a mini haul where I have 3 flats with me, and I'm just going to review whether you should buy from this website, whether it's a fraud, whether it's a scam, and how is the quality. I think that is the biggest problem with this website, that some products, you know, you get very good quality and sometimes it's just blah. So I'm gonna tell you what are my views on those. So this time I picked up 3 flats from their 34999 offer. They have a lot of offers on their website. The biggest problem with this website is that it takes hell lot of time for shipping, and you know, they ship ke matlab bhul bhi jate ke bhai order bhi diya tha. There comes a point when you don't even realize that you had ordered something from Street Style Store, and it just comes one day and it just luck by chance, and also their customer service just sucks. So yeah, the first thing that I got are these nude brown color flats. I hope you can see. So you can see the shape. These are very much in trend right now, and you can see it all over, like Zara and H&M and everything. So I thought to order this, and in a very tan color. I like the design pattern, and I also like the quality of the shoes. But the problem is, when I wear it, my fingers are like coming out from this edge. I hope you understand like what I try to mean. Like, it's not even from both the side, and idhar se fir mere fingers bahar aa rahe hai, like the toe fingers, and it just looks a bit uneven. But still, if you ignore that fact, I think for 333 rupees, I'm in the size 37, so I think for 333 rupees, I think it's a good steal. They look good. Pair of footwear I got for my mom. So she wears this toe kind of flats only, and that's why I thought this was a very good color. Like, it matches all her Indian wear, like all the saris and everything, and even we can wear it on like plain suits and kurtis. So I really like, and the quality is bomb. For 333 rupees, it actually looks very designer, and plus the color is also very pretty, and this is also in size 37. And I really like this one. I would really recommend you to go for this if you're looking for a nice daily wear flats for your Indian wear. Then I think this one's a very good color. And now the star of this haul is this one. You can see the color. It's so pretty. Oh my god, look at the combination. Oh my god, it's like this one is subtle and this one is adding like a pop of color to your outfit. So this looks very pretty, but this is also the most disappointing footwear amongst all these 3. They look the prettiest, but the problem is when I wear, my fingers again are coming out from this both the ends very much. I don't know if it's the style, like if it has to be, but I don't like it. I think my feet look ugly when I wear in this. Like, you understand, if I wear, then my fingers will be coming out from this side if I wear it, and that I don't like. It makes my feet looks bigger and ugly. So they definitely look pretty, but I think I should have either sized up, or this trend is not working for my feet at least. So if you just want to go for the look of the shoes, then it's a pretty deal. It's also like good, it's also well made, but I don't like the feet. I don't like my feet on this footwear. Video, and I do keep purchasing stuff from Street Style Store so I can give you my review on the website. The thing is, you have to be extra careful about your research about what you are ordering. So first of all, do follow them on Instagram so that they keep on reposting other people's the customers' pictures on their website, so you can have a look about, you know, what the real product actually looks like. There are chances of you know, the picture and the reality not being the same. So please do follow Street Style Store on Instagram so that you know like what customers are getting what. Second, please check reviews on YouTube. And 3, also like make sure you are not expecting a lot, because first of all, it's very affordable. Second, like, they are giving you a lot of trendy stuff. Like, this is the most trending thing right now, and getting it at 333 rupees, I think, is a steal. Fourth, I think their clothes and their boots are way better. I have ordered boots from there before, and even some clothing items, and they are very good. They've lasted me over like 2 years, and I do vouch for their clothings and boots rather than the flat chappals and these footwears. So yeah, and also the delivery, like if you have the patience of waiting for 1 month, 1.5 months without any customer care support, it's your choice. And always opt for COD and do not pay upfront, because you never know where your parcel will go and like what will come in your parcel. So please make sure you always do COD and not any online payment. It's a haul video, and I hope you liked it, and I hope you liked the review. And do let me know if you want me to review any other websites in the comment section below. Also, do let me know what have your experience been with Street Style Store. And yeah, if you still haven't subscribed, please hit that subscribe button and like this video and share it with your friends. Bye.